Tomon John Fika, member of the board for Wata Kamaron Bopatunja. I am here with one of the board members, Jude Mandale, who is equally a member of the board. He's going to explain to us the story of good water produced by Balsan filters.
Okay, here we have four Balsan filters that have been installed in the water shop. And underneath these filters, we have safe storage containers. These containers, they are containers with small openings. We choose these containers because they are having small openings. And with these containers, we minimize the risk of recontamination during collection. And we don't use open containers like this, like the bucket, because recontamination can take place at the point of collection. And even people maybe will avoid maybe the usage of maybe people using cups to dip in to get their drinking water. And because of that, we get the hands of people getting in contact with treated water. So dirty water from source goes into the filter, from this bucket goes into this filter, and it runs through the filtration side and is collected in safe storage container like the one we are having here. So with these containers, we are very safe and we are very, very up to the task that we are able to drink clean water, treated water, not contaminated. So with these containers, we are much safe, and we say we are like looking to the future to see that we have better drinking water as compared to what we have been taking before. Like maybe in the past, we used to drink from maybe boreholes, streams that are not treated. But with filters like this and with containers, safe storage containers like this, we think we are safe from water-related diseases.